Hey, that wasn't worth all that fuss, was it, Alice?
Come on,
man. Is he okay?
He'll be fine.
Well, Paul, 6 years, 3 banks and $200 million, Nexus.
Congratulations, Nigel.
You too.
Well, Mr. Wagner, it's time to rock and roll.
Time to rock and roll.
Many centuries ago, a Chinese poet foresaw a Hong Kong that glittered like the stars in the heavens. Today, by providing an underwater tunnel to connect Hong Kong Island with the mainland and the new territories, we hope that we have brought that prophecy one step closer to reality.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, Griffith Wagner Enterprises proudly present to the Crown Colony of Hong Kong the Victoria Harbour Tunnel.
Seat, would you please? That's a little token of my appreciation. I don't know how Paul's initials got on there, but they're there.
That's nice, Frank. It's really nice. It's cheap and there's no cigars, but it's really great. Thanks for everything, pal.
Hey, Frank, it's lovely. Good night.
Take the night off.
I heard you loud and clear.
Then that's not your car following us.
No, it's not.
My babies! My babies!
happen, though.
Stretching is so important. For example, because of my big legs and karate, I can do the splits no problem.
Feels good.
You're right in here. I'll be with you in a minute. Chad.
Gotta be him. Yeah, Jordan Hoho.
What are you, the ballet teacher or what?
Yeah, I'm dancing, yeah. Also some karate.
Karate, yeah.
Yeah, can you show me one of your special kicks?
You wanna see one of my kicks?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah?
Oh, shit.
Chad, come up to my office ASAP.
Hong Kong? Uncle Frankie, get real, man. I mean, we can't just cut out for 2 weeks. We got a business to run.
You have another business to run in Hong Kong. Make this thing look like a fucking dog pound.
Another business in Hong Kong. Uncle Frankie.
Leslie, I'm not your uncle.
You're not my uncle. Suddenly, after 25 years, you're telling me you're not my uncle.
And you weren't born in France either. I just raised you there.
Any more surprises, like maybe I own a grocery store in Zimbabwe?
Chad. Listen to me. I raised you ever since you were 6 months old. I brought you up like you were my own kid. Have I ever given you any reason not to trust me?
Going.
More surprises.
Yeah.
big surprise. Huge surprise.
Should know I would never in my life wear black silk underwear.
Wait.
Look at it, a faggot. Frankie, what's going on here?
Chad, he's your brother.
Look at him. For Christ's sake, look at him. Just take a look at him. He's your twin brother.
This, my brother.
See that door? You've got both of you 10 seconds to get the fuck out. Or the fish tank may be better.
Should you at least hear what they've got to say?
5 seconds!
Damn it, Alex!
You stay here. Don't even think about it, pal. Don't even think about it. Sit down.
Named Nigel Griffith.
That's like asking a New Yorker if he's ever heard of Donald Trump.
What about Raymond Zhang?
Yeah, what about him?
And what's all this got to do with Alex anyway?
It's simple. Victoria Harbor Tunnel was built by a man that I used to work for after I finished my tour in Nam. Halfway through construction, he ran into money problems. So he pulled in Griffiths as an equity partner. Now Griffith got his cash a secret loan courtesy of the Zhang family. When the tunnel was completed and my employer's construction expertise was no longer needed, they had him and his wife X'd out by a triad hit team. Only the triads fucked up because they had 2 sons, babies, who they were gonna wipe out too, so they wouldn't come back and claim what was rightfully theirs. Paul and Catherine Wagner and their 2 sons, Chad and Alex.
Those 2 men, can we find them?
All right. Let's go after Raymond Zhang. You've got an army waiting on site, or what?
Did you hear what he just told us? These were our parents. Look at them. I hear all kinds of bullshit every day, pal. You want some advice? Take your fancy clothes and your black silk underwear and go back to Disneyland.
That's it. I guess you and I, Frankie. Like always.
Okay. You want some real action, tough guys? Let's do it.
This is beautiful.
What? There.
get those cars in China.
Yeah, the UN should give you a prize.
Cash.
Yeah.
Right.
Mercedes, no cash.
Drop it. Get your asses off the boat. Chad, get down.
Welcome to Hong Kong.
Chad, take a bite. Be a man.
What's it supposed to do? Make my dick bigger?
All right, Alex. I think that Chad and I established our credentials yesterday. Now, what do we do about your tunnel?
My tunnel?
Is there any sort of proof? Any legal documentation?
There doesn't have to be, girly. I was there. I got the scars.
Those won't carry much weight in a court of law.
Listen, let me tell you something. The only court of law that Zhang knows is the law of a 12-gauge shotgun, one of which he used to splatter Mr. Wagner all over the Victoria Peak Road.
I don't need to listen to this any longer.
Jeez, what's her problem? She's working for Griffith for 5 years now.
Oh, great. She's gonna tell him everything.
Listen here, big guy. You can spend the rest of your life smuggling cognac while some other guy is collecting the dividends on your father's blood. It's your call.
It's Michael, I know. That's my woman.
That's fucking great.
Stay.
I'm sorry, but if I would have sat there another second, I would have slapped him.
The guy's old, crazy, you know? Sorry.
Well, just check on what he was saying.
That's it?
Keep it quiet.
So good to see you.
My hui for Grandma Tawa, Mr. Sen. Seem quite yourself today. Are you all right?
Alex, because of your little escapade the other day, I've got the police breathing down my neck. Now, if you were on my team, we wouldn't be bumping heads this way, would we? You like that box? Picked it up at an estate auction, together with a slider. It was 25 years ago.
Thursday, I'm afraid we'll be waiting to deliver some cargo in Toro Harbor. What you need to do is pick it up and deliver it over to my boatyard in Causeway Bay. It's simple. And the compensation, I assure you, is most generous. So, what do you say? You do it, right? So what's your answer?
Eight. I could have taken them. Except that big Chinese ugly motherfucker with a big scar on his cheek.
All right, gentlemen. Let's quit flogging the log here. What's it gonna be?
I'm in, Frank. All the way. I don't know, but Alex.
Security person came in. I wasn't able to find out anything.
Look, just keep looking. And be careful next time.
I'll try. But if I get caught, I'm out of a job.
Where are you, by the way?
I'm taking my brother on a fishing trip.
Give him a big kiss for me, all right?
Big kiss?
I'll give him a big kick in the ass.
That's what I'll give him.
Luggage on the floor.
Can you show me one spot on the floor without birching?
Oh, sorry. We forgot to call the maid.
Very funny.
Alex, I think they screwed you.
Let me see.
Next time, I'll make the deal.
Thank you.
get to go, John.
Alex? Mr. Griffith, he's going to some kind of an important business meeting at the Climax Club tonight.
Yeah?
You know who owns that club? Raymond Zhang.
Gentlemen, to our latest acquisition, the Golden Glory. Which will soon be exporting our shared bounty to the United States of America. Let us thank their drug enforcement agency for their vigorous efforts to stem the flow of narcotics from South America. Demand is up, street prices are up, and we in the Far East are now more than ready to fill the vacuum. Kara, would you like to do the honors?
So soon. Those scars healed pretty good, didn't they? Huh? You are looking well. What's in the box?
This is the cognac Mr. Zhang asked for. Can you give this to him, please? With my compliments.
Now, turning to a more immediate
who?
Yeah, this is the cognac for Mr. Zhang. Just arrived from Marseille. Number one.
Would you like to dance?
Yeah, why not?
You are a very handsome man, like Sean Connery.
What's that?
French cognac, sir, from our friend Alex.
He knew about last night's shipment. Invite him in here. We'd like to have a drink with him.
Would you like to dance with me?
Would you excuse me for just a minute?
Okay.
More cognac, eh? Well, guess what? The big boss would like to thank you personally.
Hey, that's nice.
In there.
One more case of cognac in the car. I'll be right back.
No, you don't seem to understand. Mr. Zhang would like to thank you now. Are you hearing me?
Please talk to Alex.
Alex and Frankie.
They're in the jungle.
Hey, you can talk to me. I'm a nice guy.
Chad.
found something in the files. An old document. I really shouldn't talk here. Chad, I was just searched.
Searched? What do you mean searched?
Who searched you?
It's not something I care to discuss. On the phone.
You're right. Stop talking. I'm gonna find Alex and Frankie. We'll pick you up at Alex's place. You go there now. I'll talk to you soon.
Guys! Guys! Where are you? Alex! Yo, Frankie!
Right about everything. About your boss, too.
Yes, I've realized that.
What?
Is my brother with you?
Sure, boss. He's in the back room.
By himself?
No. Daniel, she's with him. Everything is okay, boss? Yes, sure. Let me just go to get him.
No!
Come on, let's go. Come on. Figure.
Let's move out.
Frankie!
You've got a lot of explaining to do, boy. And I gotta ditch this boat and get out of there.
Why? What's going on?
There's been a lot of strange-looking aircraft floating around here this afternoon. What is she doing here?
She finally realized Griffith and Mr. Clint, okay?
Got enough prima donnas here. Like I say, you got a lot of explaining to do.
Madame, your suite is ready. You want to see what chill out in Hong Kong?
You're drunk, Alex. You're drunk. Now stop this.
The fucking tunnel. I'm out of here. Fuck him. I'm out of here. Chad.
Fuck you.
Chad.
Out of here? What do you mean you're out of here? Where are you going?
I'm going home. Los Angeles.
We're on an island on the other side of the fucking ocean.
I swim. Swim!
Alex, he is your brother.
He was there for me. I was
on the street alone. Nobody help me.
Thank you.
Welcome home.
It's parties, man.
Depart our company. Which one would you prefer it to be? The young lady?
No. Mr. Frank Avery.
Don't fall for that trick, Chad! Don't fall for that trick!
now. Do hurry, lads.
Griffith. You're dead. You're dead!
They're on their way.
Good!
Oh, don't worry, Frank. Next time we'll make it real.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Frank.
Thank you. Thanks.